First big moment of Jesus Christ. I just see a lot. It's sad, you know, it's devastating. You know, Mac is a great guy, he's a great teammate. You know, you better play into this. You don't ever want to see anybody go down. Especially with the injury on this, you know, it could be something serious potentially. So, you know, we do not prepare for him. You know, he'll be back when he's back, but, you know, that's the most important thing, to make sure that he's taking care of his body and gets healthy.
Brad, when you see that Scott said you guys are going to do a jet work, you're going to do the minutes wise, when you see the Cleveland basically arrested their top like, 6, 7, 8 guys, but that kind of, to take a little bit out of the sales, so to speak, just wanted to go up and get the best team in the season.
Yes, I know. You respect the decision. We've been playing almost every game in the preseason, so sometimes you want to get the rest. We don't think nothing of it, you know. We're going to have to play them eventually 2 or 3 times this year anyway, so they probably didn't want to show us or anything that they had, so we're just because they, you know, we don't mock it, you know, we respect their decision. You know, it's a way for us to just get better, regardless of who's playing.
Brad, how's the game started today? What did you see from that smaller run after what you never got
it? It was cool. You know, we were able to switch a lot on defense. Our top one still has to get a little bit better, but, you know, as far as our spacing and space, the floor is really space. We have multiple shooters on the floor, so I think it gives us a different dynamic. You know, a lot of teams are used to seeing from us. You know, we're used to a 2 big team, so I think that definitely gives us a different look. And I'm curious to see what Coach wants to do.
Talking more about that smaller lineup, is it more you think that can be more effective, especially in the Trojans and
league? Yes, I know. Man has his perks and has his cons as well. You know, those things that work, you know, we're supposed to throw them and be small, but, you know, we put those rebounding wise if they're bigger or something like that. So I think either way it goes, you know, we have to be ready to go.
Thank you.